How much do you know about this stuff?
Pieces. Half of it's like a dream.
Yeah, well, guess what? The other half is like a freaking nightmare.
I don't care. Let go. I said...
Let go. I said let go.
Stand tall, don't look down.
Let it
out! You will fall. You will.
But it's not just someone to hold you under. It needs to be someone who can pull you back.
It's here.
I've been moving slowly, slowly. Reaching out for you to hold me, hold me. Keep on blinking at the moon. Know that I'll be there soon. When it's a lonely, lonely.
Don't worry about that.
Well, now, but it's only, only right now.
I can't believe you didn't tell me about any of this. Not a word, not a single word.
Hold on.
I can't hear Woody. I think I can get to her. I think she can get us out of here.
You're not going without me.
Someone that has a strong connection to you. A kind of emotional tether.
Oh, the 10-year plan for making Lydia fall in love with me may have to stretch to 15, but the plan is definitely still in motion.
Lydia, you go with Styles.
You don't care about getting hurt. But you know how I'll feel? I'll be devastated.
Just focus on my voice, right? You don't listen to it. Block it out. Okay?
It didn't work out too well, so we need your help, okay?
You did that?
I did it.
And if you die, I will literally go out of my freaking mind.
No, no, no. Come on, Lydia, wake up.
Styles?
Somebody's gonna remember me. Either Lydia or Scott.
Where is he?
And they're gonna find me. Or I love you.
I didn't see it back.
You don't have to.
Must to.
Came back.
No super strength or samurai swords, but they stay alive.